I'm Skeeter Boy. That's me. I'm playing Walking Dead. That's the game that I'm playing at the moment. It's what I'm about to do. Hopefully, for your enjoy. Okay, I don't know what I'm talking about. Let's just get back into the damn game. Stop talking. Alright, I left off in the first episode, like, a little bit in. Barely got into it, but like I've done this much, that, this, and this, and now I'm up to here. So you haven't missed much. Lucky for you, you get to watch me play some games, cause yeah, that's what you like to do. I talk too much. I'm just gonna play, cause that's what I want to do. I like to play games. I think everyone likes to play games. I think that's why everyone's watching, because they like to play games. But you want to watch me play games. That's what you want to do. I don't know why, but... Oh, wait, what? Oh, what's up, bro? Stop fucking kicking! Rock! Yo! I'm gonna tap the next button again. Motherfucker. Goddamn. Hey, let go! Let go, zombie man! Oh, come on! Oh, damn, that's nasty. Oh, shit. Oh, you fucked. Yo, what's up, zombie? Oh, dude. I gotta check the settings of the audio first, because that's freaking loud for me. Chat audio resume. Let's go. Bro, left and a right, left and a right, that's a rock! Throw that rock! Yeah, oh shit! That's not good. Don't worry, I can swim. I'm a mad swimmer. I've been told from my mom I can swim. She told me I'm a great guy. Thanks, mom. I appreciate it. That was easy. I'm a pro, I should join MLG or something. Ooh, a trophy. Hold up, I gotta check my settings for the audio. Because if it's not good, and then it's just gonna sound shit the whole time. Like, no one wants that. No one wants bad audio. Wait, hold up. One sec. Yeah, sounds alright. It's doable. Let go. Calm setting. No one else around. Directed by Dennis Litt. Fuck! There's me. Clementine. Young girl. Art director. Derek Sakai. That's his name. Lead cinematic artist, Graham Ross! And there's me, Clementine. There's a lead director, Jessica Alba. Hi. There's a lead programmer, Randy Tudor. And I'm walking. Walking to see if anyone else is around. I'm gonna look at this canoe, because that's what people do in games. They look at stuff. A lot of stuff. Panda! Panda, panda, panda. That person's dead. So we don't care. We don't care. I'm gonna grab the stairs. I'm grabbing the stairs. Great. Good job, girl. You good. We good. What color are my eyes? Yellow?
Krista, are you there?
Oh, we're back at the very place. Okay. Look at grave. I don't care about a grave. Dead Walker. Oh shit. Did I do that? No. Krista. Is that her name? Krista? Or is it something else? Walking in the woods by myself. No adult around me. What is a guy to do in a world like this? Just watch me whip. Sure, watch me, Nene. Okay! Okay. This is a sign. It's warning me. Beware of zombies. Cool. I'm just gonna continue walking and talk. Walk and talk, that's what we do. That's what people do nowadays. But if you were to like watch a video of like someone playing a video, like a game normally with no one watching you, and then watching a Let's Player, massive difference. Like, no one talks when they play. Like, for real, no one talks when they play. Let's be honest, no one does it. They'll react to stuff, but they won't really talk during gameplay. But that's what this is what makes it fun to watch. It's if you like the person who's commentating. You just listen to them talk with their sexy voice. Like, my sexy voice is super sexy. Sup, girl? You don't want to mess with me, bitch. Hello? Oh, it's a dog. Sam.
It's okay, boy. It's okay.
All right. It's just a normal dog. Pet the dog. Check pet dog.
Okay, you don't like that. Got it. Sorry.
Damn it. I fucked up. Maybe I should check the collar. His name is Sam.
What's he doing? Hey, what'd you find, boy? Where are you going?
We're going.
Hold up.
Yeah. Hold up, man. I only got two legs. You got four. That's not fair. Or is it? Sometimes you got to do what you got to do. And why did I say that? I don't really know. I don't know. Shouter.
Hello?
Hi. What's your name? I'm Steve. Nice to meet you.
Looks pretty run over. But you never know.
You never know. I think I need food. There's a dog. You can probably eat the dog. I'm terrible. Don't do that. Don't eat dogs. Don't worry, dog. You're safe with me. Nothing will happen to you. Take good care of you. These are your owners.
Looks like they were a happy family once.
Oh shit.
I hope they left some food behind somewhere.
Ba 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 da da da. Search for the box, box, box. Search. Put everything you own in that box to the left. What's inside this tent?
Think anyone's been sleeping in here?
Don't think
so.
Probably not.
Maybe we better not wait around to find out.
That's the one, girl. You smart. Ooh, a frisbee. You better catch this.
Hey, wanna play?
You better
wanna
catch
play
it.
Catch?
Don't make me look dumb. Good boy.
Okay, bring it back. Good boy. Good boy.
Can I throw it again? exciting gameplay.
Wanna go again?
Guess you do. There we go. Okay.
I bet you missed this. I sure do.
I think once. I think that was plenty, right?
It's not much of a tent anymore. I bet scavengers tore it apart.
Or maybe zombies were looking for canned food. It's damn dogs. I mean, what? Damn zombies!
Empty. Better keep looking, boy.
Empty like my life. So sad.
Hey, boy. What's the matter? Have to be quiet.
Oh shit.
It's okay. He's dead.
Not really.
Look,
oh.
You can see the bite. Looks like he tried to cut it out.
What's up, bro?
It's okay. We're smart. He's not. We're smarter than all of them.
Yeah, he's a dum-dum. I can't really grab that.
That looks like it hurt.
Oh, I'm gonna take it out. It's genius. How do I kick its there we go. Genius. Genius, Skeeter boy.
Okay.
Skeeter boy on it. Skittish. With my mighty keyblade I strike. Oh damn. Oh, Kyrie! Oh, fuck's sake. You dead? Are you dead? Oh, shit. Alright, I think he's dead, Clementine. It's alright.
See? We just have to stay out of their reach.
Exactly. Just gotta calm down. Pocket.
I like to think that if they were alive, they'd probably want to help you.
Probably. Nothing. Oh, you poor motherfucker. Excuse me. That's a knife. I've got a knife.
Still pretty sharp. At least we found something useful.
Oh, yeah!
We won't go another night without food.
Exactly.
Okay?
Let's look for some food! Hell yeah! I don't know why I'm so excited. Probably because I just ate and I'm pretty happy about that.
Oh god.
That bad?
I am so sick of that smell.
Wow, what smell? I can't do it again. What's this? Barbecue. Aha! Grass.
No food here either.
You can eat grass. To a point. Alright, what's near?
Gotta check everywhere.
Damn it. Reach out.
Well, here we go.
Alright, it's gonna be a Big Mac meal. Side of French fries. And a McFlurry.
Oh my god. Thank you. Look, a can. Let's see what's inside.
It's gonna be a Big Mac meal with some French fries. And a McFlurry. I really want a McFlurry. I'm hungry now. Ugh. Open that bitch.
Please don't be bad.
Can I stab him? No. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Okay. Is that good? Okay.
Thank God.
I guess that looks good.
Hey, don't beg.
Trying to be.
I'll give you whatever's left, okay?
Trying to be careful here. Oh shit. Damn it! Fuck! Fuck! Oh, damn it! Oh, I fucked up! No, wait! Oh! You serious? What the hell, game? Oh, I have to kill the dog. I have to. Shit. Why? It's just a dog. Why? Game, why? I played this game for like 5 minutes and you were making me kill a dog. Damn it! Damn! Daniel! Shit. Okay, well, we learn from our mistakes. We have to move on from this. We never mention this again. Ever. Fuck my life. God damn it. Oh! Alright, where are we going, Clementine? Where are we going? You're bleeding out, you need supplies. Medical supplies. And you killed a dog! What the hell? That pisses me off. And now I'm gonna die. Not cool. Oh, that's it for Telltale Walking Dead. Thank you for watching. Oh. That's the end, I guess. What color is that? Yellow? Yellow eyes? Golden eyes? Purple? Uh-oh. Get up. Get up. Get up! Clementine, get up! Where's Crystal? We were looking for Crystal. What happened to that? What happened? Girl? Girl? You! Run. Just run. We have a knife. We can use it. Oh, this is not good. Shit. I don't want to kiss you, man. I'm too young. Fuck yeah! Oh shit.
I'm out. Grab her. Let's go.
Come on, kid. We gotta get.
That's the one. You better save me. I'm cute and adorable. I can help you guys. Damn, I should have got more coffee.
I think we're safe.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we're good.
For now.
Hey, you all right?
Of course.
I'm fine. Just let me be.
Oh, was that so? Because last time I saw you, could barely crawl away from that lurker back there. Look, you're in bad shape, kid.
What? Let go of me, man.
What are you doing out here?
Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
My friend and I got attacked.
These folks mentioned what they were after?
They might have just wanted food. We were cooking some sort of weasel.
They attacked you for a weasel? Damn. That's low. They didn't mention any names, right? They weren't searching for anybody?
Are they searching for you? Guy I don't know holding me? Like Cinderella?
Well,
oh, that's like a fairy tale.
This is Pete.
Hey there.
What's up, Pete?
I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you, Clementine.
Nice to meet you too, Luke.
Back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some. Oh shit!
Oh, what the fuck, dude?
She's been bit, man. Fuck. What are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
I can't remember the last time I saw a dog.
No, just look at it, please.
Yeah, and have you sink your teeth into Pete's neck? No way.
My neck? Why am I the one?
Because I don't know a dog bite from a mosquito bite from a lurker bite, man.
It's not.
I swear, it was a dog. Snoop Dogg. Snoop Doggy Dog. Right. I said it.
Let's see.
Whoa, hey, watch yourself.
Snoop Dogg attacked me, man.
The one that's bit here, okay?
He was trying to sell his album and shit. I was like, nah, dog, I don't want your shit. He was like, fuck you, man. And then he fucking bit me like a dog.
Is it like she says?
It's a freaking dog, dude. Dog bite.
Well, I saw it.
You fucking bitch.
So where'd this dog go? The one that did this.
What does that matter, Pete? Seriously.
He ran off.
So a dog runs up, bites you, and then runs off. Just some asshole dog in the forest.
It wanted my food.
What? Did you expect it to stick around?
I don't know.
That's right. Woo! Hoo-hoo-hoo!
Clementine?
Yes, sir.
Yes?
You telling us the truth? You looked me in the eyes when you answered.
What do you think?
Yeah.
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
What?
Okay.
Hey, not even an answer.
It's like someone calling her a liar. I wouldn't like it either. I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at.
So don't lie to Pete.
Right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call.
That's
we
the one.
Carlos, take a look at it first.
Exactly. Who's Carlos?
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Yeah, fuck off, bitch.
Right. Sorry, sir.
You little bitch. You little bitch! I mean...
Come on.
You little bitch. You're letting me walk? Someone carry me! Carry me now!
Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine.
Fuck no.
Just tired.
Well, you better be fine. Because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
You motherfucker.
Don't worry about.
Ah, shit.
Damn it, Daniel. Damn, Daniel. That was a bad one. Damn. Loading screen. So many trophies. I'm good. Number one. What the fuck? Is that a gun? Get that gun off me, boy.
She already told us that she and her friend were attacked. Then she was bitten by a dog.
What? And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Dog bite my ass.
Just
let... Oh! Oh!
Take your finger off the trigger, boy.
Oh, shit!
Whoa! What the fuck?
You idiot! Every lurker for 5 miles probably heard that.
You're the one telling me to fucking shoot her.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay?
What the fuck?
Just let me go. If you don't want to help me, then I'll leave. Look, I'm sorry I bothered you.
All right, we'll talk about it later. We got a doctor right here, okay? He'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke.
Fuck
don't
you.
Act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No way she survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
Yeah. You guys are annoying me already. I hate you all. Except for Luke and that Pete guy. Pete's cool.
It's okay. Go ahead. He's a doctor.
Better be a doctor. Kick your ass. Messing me, bro. Kick your ass.
Damn, that must have hurt.
Whatever it was, it got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again.
No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off.
Hey!
I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
Hey, no one's cutting no arm off.
You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would, if it means saving her life.
Sad eyes.
I'm on your side, kid. No need for a guilt trip.
Damn it! Oh, I fucked up, eh?
Who's she?
Sarah. What I say, stay inside.
Stay inside, girl. Don't mess with this. Me.
I don't mean to cause any trouble. I just wanted to find help. But if you let me go, I promise you'll never see me again.
And where exactly would you go?
I can take care of myself.
Clearly.
Look, I may be in the minority here, but my gut tells me she's telling the truth. It probably is just a dog bite.
Exactly.
Probably.
Fuck you, you bitch.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that? Could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
I'm gonna die before that.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by.
Alvin, please.
What?
You can't do nothing.
Oh, you
I'm
punk!
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. Turns out you're telling the truth. I'll clean it and stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
I'm sorry. It's the best we're gonna get.
Finger off the trigger, son.
I ain't your son. Don't be like that, man.
Yeah.
It's all right.
I'm your son.
It's mom's temper.
Come on.
God damn it, guys.
This is just a waste of time. You'll see. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the shed.
It was a dog. You'll see.
I guess we'll find out in the morning.
Fine.
It won't last that long.
Yeah.
Maybe you could go look for it?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
Man, you guys are dumb. You don't let me die? Die. I don't like this guy. Alright, time to do some MacGyver shit. I am getting out of here. I am busting out of jail. I'm getting out.
Because it's safer this way.
Don't stop me.
I can't believe this. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine.
Alright. What? That's a barrel. That's a anchor. That's not gonna do shit. That's that thing. That's something up here. I don't like to waste time. What? I just wasted time. What's this table? Genius. Genius. I'm a bloody genius. Get the hammer. Because it's hammer time! Oh shit, my arm, dude. I mean, her arm. My arm hurts. It's like when you watch someone get kicked in the balls and then you feel it yourself. And it just fucks up worse. It just makes it worse. You feel it too. It's not good. It's just not good. Oh, I saw something. What's this down here? Ooh, is that a hole? It's a hole.
Much left in here.
Oh, it's not a hole. It's just a okay.
I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches.
Ugh. It is a hole. Alright, I got a hammer. Perfect. Oh, I'm dumb. Alright, hold up, girl. Tap that X button. Tap it a tap a tap tap. Tap it a tap a tap tap. Tap it a kick, a kick, kick. Kick it a kick, a kick, kick. Alright, I'm getting out of here. Getting out of here. What's up? Alright.
A doctor. He's gotta have stuff for stitches.
Exactly. Alright. I'm a ninja. Front door would be no go. Window would be no go. That's probably locked. Front door. Window. Let's have a look around. What's this? This is probably it. I am wasting time. Going straight in there. It's never that simple with these games. You gotta look for something that sticks out. And this was it. Hammer time! Yeah, it's just, you know, it's just a hammer time! Yeah. Alright. Hand time! Not the same. Crawling time! Crawling time! There you go. Ninja.
House meeting in 5 minutes. Best.
No one cares, bro.
Won't take long.
No one cares, motherfucker.
Fine.
My fucking hell. Alright, knife. Should be it. Oh, I'm a genius! I'm so good! Oh fuck, did I fuck it up? Please work. Thank you, knife. I'm in. I should be like a secret agent or something. I should be the next James Bond. I mean, I've been lifting a little bit.
Where's Sarah? She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.
Sarah can help me, right? Sarah can help me. Alright, this is a big house. kitchen would be a no-go. I don't really care what they're talking about. Probably upstairs. For the bathroom. Yeah. Bathroom should be upstairs. What this? No, this one. Ah, it says bedroom door. Bathroom door. There you go. Medicine cabinet. Needle. Thank you, Jesus.
It's clean.
For now. And then.
I'll still need some bandages and something to keep it from getting infected.
Oh, there's nothing in here. Closet. Empty.
We have to have medical supplies around here somewhere.
Yeah, goddamn people. What's wrong with you guys, man? I just wanna. What? Oh shit, hide in the bath. Oh, where to hide? Shit. Oh shit. Yeah, this is a better place to hide, cause nothing's in here anyway.
Damn it.
Yo.
Just need to have this baby. Let it be okay, and let it be his.
Oh, drama. Whose baby is it? You slut. All right, I'm leaving. Hello? Anyone home? Anyone here?
Shh. You're not supposed to be in here. Hi. Can you please help me? I'm not supposed to talk to you. My dad can't know. Help me, and I won't tell him. I'm hurt. Please help me.
Yeah. Well, come on. Yes, you should.
What happened to you?
I fell in love.
You bit me.
With a dog.
Scary.
He betrayed me.
I bet it hurts.
Nah.
I need something to clean it up and something to wrap it with. A clean bandage. My
there
dad says we're out of real bandages, but I know where to get something to clean it. That's what this supplies. I'll help you. Good.
Nice.
Thank you. I'm Sarah. I'm Clementine.
Okay.
We're friends. Right? We can be best friends.
Well, I just. Hold up, girl. I just met you. You want to be best friends? Well, okay. If you want.
Way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca is okay, but she's old.
Well, not the same age.
If her baby is a girl, it'll be forever before she's old enough to, like.
Not the same friends. Not the same age. Shut up.
We're not the same age. What? We're not the same age. You said we were. We're not. How old are you? I'm 15. I'm younger. A lot. You don't seem like it. That's just how it is. So we could be friends then. Eventually. That's not a real answer.
Fuck you.
I just don't know you. Then I'm not helping you. I won't tell my dad you're out, but leave me alone. Wait.
Did I fuck up?
Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes.
You're annoying.
A pinky swears forever.
Wow. Get lost. A pinky swears forever. Kiss my ass.
When I get a cut, let me look around.
Oh, fuck you. Fuck. You're not ready to fight zombies. You're gonna die in the game. I can just tell.
I think this is it. That'll work. You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you. Don't worry. I won't.
Yeah, it's so annoying.
Thanks, Sarah.
Alright, shut up. Tell me to shush. Alright. We're looking for bandages. Bandages. Alright. Hello? Anyone home? Anyone wanna hang out today? What's up? Oh, I took a screenshot. My bad. Click, damn it. A watch! Look at it. Don't steal it. I swear to God. I'm not stealing watches. I'm not a thief.
Not exactly bandages. But they should help stop the bleeding.
Exactly. Exactly. Go back to the shed. Oh. Alright, I'm sweet then. I'm done. Look at a board game. Why not? Looks like they're playing Final Fantasy. I should really play that game, man. I need to finish off Final Fantasy. Like, honestly. It's been in my library for like a year. I haven't touched it. It's pissing me off. Alright, back to the shed. Sneaky time. Shh. Shh. Be quiet. Be quiet. Be quiet. Shh. Shh. I'm a ninja. I'm a motherfucking ninja. Alright. It's through here. Don't get caught. Nice. All right, professionals. Bloody professionals, mate. Let's do this. MacGyver. Hydrogen peroxide. Nice patterns. Trophy. Sharp thing. Oh, am I gonna have to watch this? Oh no! I'm not good at- Oh, gore's not my thing, dude. I can't watch gore. I'm bad. I can never watch Saw. That's a nightmare.
This is gonna suck.
Oh, fuck my life. Clementine, I'm so sorry! Alright, we gotta clean it up first. That's what we gotta do. Fuck. Oh, shit. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Clementine.
Okay, I'm good.
All right, you tough.
Now the fun part.
Oh, fuck my life. Oh. Oh, stitch and then bandage. Yes, this makes sense. This makes sense. Please don't be a mini game for this. Please don't make a mini game for this part. Don't you dare make me have to do this part, game. Don't make me have to do this.
No. Just like last time.
What do you mean?
Just how Krista showed me.
Alright, just don't, please. Damn it! No! It's a mini game! Shit! Oh, fuck! Oh! Damn it! That's a thing. Oh, fuck, dude. I can't do gore. It's not even gory, but still. Shit! I'm so sorry, Clementine. Oh, fuck. Oh, come on. Fuck. God damn. Thanks. Thanks, Walking Dead. You're the best. Oh, no. Come on. Oh, you got it, girl. You got it, girl. Girl power. Girl power. You got more power than me right now. Oh, that's it, right? That's it. It's done. It's done. It's done. It's done. Fuck you! Motherfucker. Motherfucker. That should be the last one. I'm so sorry, Clementine. Fuck. I don't like this. Oh, I feel so bad. Alright. That's it, right? That's... Oh, come through! Nah! Are you serious? Are you serious? This is... I just think. Fucking hell. You damn game. I hate you so much. Oh, fuck you, game. I'm just done now. It's done. It's done. And we're fine. Back to our regular program. Fuck you, game. Just hold up. Clean it up. Well, wrap it up. Fucking hell, dude. Are you serious? That was a whole thing. You didn't have to put that in the game. Why? Oh shit! Shit, hammer, hammer, hammer! Oh fuck. Hammer, hammer! Brick, brick it up, brick it up, brick time! Brick time, kick that ass! Hit, kick that up, hit the arm! Oh shit, wow. Oh! Square! Bitch! Oh, motherfucker. You messed the wrong girl today! Cause I just pressed triangle. Hey, guess what? You're fucked now, bitch. One more time! For good luck! Happy birthday! Bitch.
Holy shit. What the?
That's right.
How did it get in here?
Little girl's tough as nails.
Are you all right?
I'm still not bitten.
Damn. I'm so
I
tough.
Never was. And you left me out here to die.
You patched yourself up? Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
Says the man not carrying a baby.
Enough already.
You left me no choice.
You could have just left.
Relax, Rebecca.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Damn lurker sneaking around out here. We better get inside.
Oh, you fucking assholes. This guy's nice. So I'll be nice with him. Oh, never mind. I don't have a choice. Sorry, Luke. I love you. Goddamn.
I wish you wouldn't have done what you did.
What do you mean?
You manipulated my daughter.
I asked for her help.
She's not someone you can just ask for help.
How's she look?
Her suturing skills need some work. But otherwise, I say she should be fine.
Don't talk about my staging skills,
dude.
Was it
a lurker bite?
If it was, the fever would have already set in, and her temperature would be through the roof.
That's right. Oh, goddamn.
I wish you wouldn't have done what you did.
What do you mean?
You manipulated my daughter.
I asked for her help.
She's not someone you can just ask for help. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, but there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
Okay.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, but once you're around her for a while, you'll understand. If she knew how bad the world is, what it's really like out there, she would cease to function. She's my little girl. She's all I have left.
She's gonna die. I would ask that you
stay away from her.
I'm sorry. I didn't know.
It's okay. You're forgiven. Just don't make any more mistakes.
Okay. She's gonna die though, but that's alright with me. I don't like her anyway. She's dead. Is that noodles?
Hey, brought you some food if you're hungry.
I'm craving noodles right now. Oh, thanks, Luke. You got me some ramen. You're the man. You're the man, dude.
That's gonna leave one hell of a scar.
I'm tough. Makes me look cooler.
Better than losing it.
Now you can say that again. Scars? They're way cooler than stumps.
Definitely.
Oh, romantic candles. Is this a date? Oh, it's a date. Fuck you, man, you fucking bitch. Oh, it's a date. Fucking bitch.
Hey, look.
What?
I just want to say I'm sorry.
You damn right better be.
Dick out there. I got kind of aggro.
You almost shot me, dude. Cool.
Nick's been known to go off every once in a while. Don't hold it against him.
I will hold everything against you.
You definitely had one out there.
You were just protecting your friends. I get it.
Well, I didn't mean to be so harsh. I just... we had a bad experience once.
You were still at... what happened?
What happened?
Nick lost his mom. We took care of someone who got bit.
It was my fault.
It was no one's fault.
It was probably your fault, though.
We
just so you know.
We could control it, but we couldn't. And then she turned, and his mom was standing right there, and she got attacked.
Oh, shit. You fucked
there
up.
There's nothing we could do about it.
You could probably kill that guy who got bitten.
Anyway, hopefully you understand.
I guess. I hate you less, but I still hate you.
I do. Yeah.
You better walk away, bitch. Oh, so romantic. Back to our date, Luke. How are you doing? How are you?
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
Yeah.
I'm thinking about moving on.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want.
Okay.
Let yourself heal up. Take some time to sort things out.
That's alright, Luke.
Do you think everyone else will be okay with it?
They'll just have to deal with it.
Yeah, I'll move on from you people. You guys are crazy.
So, what happened to your parents? If you don't mind me asking.
Oh, they got...
I mean, I assume
you mean...
what happened to them is what happened to just about everyone's parents. You're just so young. Didn't think you could have made it on your own for so long, but maybe you did.
Other people took care of me, if that's what you're asking.
Oh, Lee, I miss you, Lee.
How you made it this far.
Wow.
I just tried to stay with good people and not do anything dumb.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have asked.
It's alright, Luke.
My parents went on vacation and left me with a babysitter. And they never came back. We went to Savannah to find them, but they were already dead.
They were zombies.
Wow. Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Then I met Lee.
This man found me and took care of me.
Oh, it's Lee!
We met up with other survivors and we all tried to make it, but it didn't work.
It did not work, Luke.
His name was Lee.
Great guy.
Survive.
It was a great guy.
He taught me how to shoot a gun.
What happened to him?
Yeah.
The same thing that happens to everyone, but he saved me first, lots of times.
He was a...
Sounds like he was a real good guy.
He was a real good guy, Luke.
Yeah.
A real good guy.
He was.
You can never replace him, alright? Luke, he was the best. And black.
I hate to interrupt, cool. But I'm out there standing watch and I can't help but notice this place is lit up like a goddamn beacon in the middle of the woods.
Yeah, it's time to turn in anyways.
It's a romantic dinner.
While you can, because we're going fishing at first light. Couple fresh brookies for dinner? Wouldn't that be nice?
We're having a romantic dinner, dude. Leave us alone. Oh. Romantic dinner? Me and you? Okay, guess not. Okay.
Oh, you're still here.
Oh, shit. Oh, motherfucker. What do you want, lady? That baby ain't yours. I mean,
get comfortable if I were you.
Wait, hold up. What's the subtitles? Did I mess up? Subtitles. There we go.
Luke invited me to stay.
Good for him. But that's not how things work around here.
I don't like
we
you.
Make decisions as a group.
No one likes you, lady. I want to punch your face.
Now go.
If I was allowed to, but I won't do that because I'm a gentleman. Most times, I can be quite mean, lady. I will kick someone's ass. Eventually, in this game, I will do something.
How you holding up?
I'm pretty good.
I heard you got an earful from Rebecca last night. Once she gets going, there's no bringing her back.
What's her problem?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's got a lot on her mind lately. Bringing a baby into a world like this.
True.
How far are these fish traps?
It ain't much further.
Do I got a gun?
Anyone teach you how to shoot? By that I mean taught proper. Any idiot with a finger can shoot.
Yeah, but not a rifle.
Well, that makes sense. Less kick. This thing would probably knock you on your ass.
Bruh, test me, man. I can do anything you can do.
It was about your age, first time I took him hunting. Came across this beautiful 13-point buck just standing there on the ridgeline. The boy takes the rifle, he lines up the shot just like I taught him, and then I hear him start whining.
I don't care, old man.
He turns to me and he says, I can't do it. I can't shoot it, Uncle Pete. Please don't make me shoot it.
What a baby.
Hey!
Baby.
Why didn't you wait?
You want us standing around while you piss on a tree? You know where the river is, boy. Anyway, so I grab the gun out of his hand before the big buck runs off, when bang, the gun fires. Boy nearly gut shot me. And of course, the buck gets away.
What are you going and telling her this shit for?
Oh, calm down, dude.
Blew her face off yesterday. Seems relevant. Trying to let her know it's nothing personal with you.
Why are you always giving me a hard time?
Because you're always giving everyone else a hard time.
I apologized already. She accepted.
Okay, well, I didn't know that.
I want to hear the rest of the story.
You're always trying to embarrass me.
You're God
damn it. You're
doing a good enough job of that on your own.
Stop fighting, guys.
Leaving us again.
I know where the fucking river is.
Oh, shit. Well, I hope you die.
So anyway, I found that buck later that season. Shot it right in the neck. Brought it up to my sister's figuring she'd want to freeze some of the meat. Nick didn't speak to me for weeks. Sometimes you gotta play a role. Even if it means people you love hate you for it.
You should tell him that.
Oh, decision time.
Nick!
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Oh, something happening. Something interesting is happening. Poke, 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 poke.
Full of holes.
Who do you think did this?
Your
Not
mom.
Sure yet, but it ain't your average gang of thugs, that much I know.
Right, right.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver?
Check Steve. Those guys there. Be careful. Some of them might still be moving.
Right. Okay, let's talk to you, bro. Give me
what
a gun.
Can I do?
See if you can find anything else.
Like what?
Like what might tell us who did this.
Can you give me a gun? I don't care about this guy. Alright, let's have a chat, buddy. How you doing, bro? You doing good? You doing good? How are you? How am I? I'm
can
good.
Can I help?
Can I help?
I got it.
Fuck you. Well, I'm... I hope you die.
There are more out there.
This wasn't no rinky-dink pissing match.
Rinky-dink PC match.
Fubar.
Fubar.
Where are you going? We need to get the fuck out of here.
Yeah.
Gotta check the rest.
No, we
what?
Gotta get out.
Why?
I agree.
Calm down and think about it, son.
Calm down? We gotta get out of here now.
Jesus Christ, get a hold of yourself.
Nick's right. This doesn't look good.
No, it don't. But one of these folks might still be alive. And they might just be inclined to tell us who did this. We gotta do this now. Stay here. Keep searching these.
Damn it.
This is a dumb idea.
This is a dumb idea. I agree.
I don't like this either. But sooner or later, you're gonna have to realize a simple truth.
What, that you're an asshole?
That nobody in this world is ever gonna give a goddamn whether you like something or not. You gotta grow up, son.
Whatever.
Come on, Clem. You wanna be useful? Keep a lookout on that tree line. Whoever did this might still be out there, waiting for another sucker to stumble across this mess.
I'd be more useful with a gun.
Exactly.
I don't doubt it.
At some point, you guys have to trust me.
Hell, I trust you. But not everyone's at that point yet. Give them time.
Oh, give me a
Look,
gun, dude.
Just keep your head on straight. Same deal. All shot to pieces. Hope this isn't anyone you know.
Give me a damn gun!
Good.
Nice. Show off. I could have done that.
More on that side. You check out these ones. See if there's anything on them that'll tell us who they were.
Alright, buddy. Your pal, Pete. You're the man. I like you, Pete. You're a pretty good guy. Oh, you dead. Oh, shit. I should... chop your head off? Oh, no. Moving on. This guy. Who this guy? Who are you, big guy? Who are you, bro? Let's have a conversation, man. Let's have a conversation, alright? Let's just be cool about it first. My bag! How'd you get my bag? Crystal. Where's Crystal, man? You probably know where Crystal is. Wait, was he at the campsite?
What happened to you? You were in the woods with Krista. The woman I was with. What happened to her?
Tell me now.
Please. Tell me. Tell me.
Please.
You want water, dude? Are you serious? Are you serious, man? Damn it. Onto the damn question. All right, Tommy.
Ah! Pete, I'm fine. I'm fine. Lost my footing.
You got bit. Oh no! You got bit.
Bitch. Damn it! You get your asses over here, both of you!
I'll cover you!
Oh, wait. Okay. Decision time. He's bit, but he's nice. Other guy's an asshole, and he's not bit. Okay, obvious decision. This is an obvious decision to make. I go with...
Damn it! Can't you listen to me? What?
The guy who's bit. I don't care. He's cooler. He's nicer. Do something, Clem. Clem. Right now. Shit. Alright, now to the other guy. Give me your damn gun!
Nick, hold on.
Run, dude! Run here!
Damn it.
We have to go.
Okay. They're both alive. This is good. This is very good. Okay. Woo! Nice! So far, so good. Oh shit. Next time on The Walking Dead.
What are you gonna do?
Oh fuck.
Someone's outside!
It's your mom.
Someone came here looking for you. A man.
What?
Your dad.
Did you see what his name was?
Yeah, Steve.
Who was it?
Who is he?
One of the guys we were with before.
What do you want? What's he gonna do? He's gonna make love to us. I guess we left.
Keep going.
Because
I figure we got about 4-5 more days to reach those mountains.
Yeah, bro.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Just relax and put the gun down, man.
Chinese man.
I thought you were dead.
It's Lee! Probably not Lee. Who is it? Find out next time on The Walking Dead! Did you try to save Krista? Oh shit, I guess not. Did you kill the dog? Wait, you cannot kill the dog? Did you accept Nick's apology? I did. Okay, alright, sweet. Did you give water to the dying man? Wow, not a lot of people gave water to the dying man. Are you serious? Did you save Nick or Pete? Everyone saved Pete, obviously. All right. That was pretty good. Let's see. Pete's alive. The other guy's still alive, which is good. I killed a dog. And Krista is... I don't know what happened to Krista. I'm pissed off about that. Alright, well, that's the first episode of Walking Dead. Can I skip this? Well, anyway, I am off. Be on the lookout for the next video if you want. Probably will, because I'm amazing. You know, so yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace. Oh, I guess this is awkward. I'm still around. Peace, I guess. Peace out. Next episode. Click it.